Did. Great to have a couple of days just to relax and get to see a little bit of Adelaide the last couple of days, but on the weekend we did the SAFM Sky Show, which was just unbelievable. And
things have been huge for you guys. This is the second single, yep. But an album's coming out.
Album's coming out probably in the next couple of months, which we're really excited about, and obviously the song that we just did is one of the songs, as well as Desensitized, so we're really looking forward to that.
Fantastic. Now, this is second time round for you guys as far as the stardom thing. You were in Studio Echo, yeah? Yeah, and you're all brothers.
Yeah, they're brothers.
Like being brothers in the band. Terrible. Yeah. Why don't you introduce the guys?
To my right, Jerry Lee on drums, Vince Lee, and James Lee on other guitar.
Okay, now this is first time for the stardom for you, though. How did you feel? When was the first time you knew that you had a hit single?
No,
heard it on the radio or...
No, I thought that Desensitized was going to do something pretty special the moment that I heard. Vince actually had a rough demo that sort of he did in his bedroom and he played it to us, and I must admit there was a good feeling then, but yeah, when you start hearing on the radio and, you know, the people ring up the radio station and all this sort of stuff, yeah. It's a really exciting thing to be a part of, so we can only hope that all that sort of thing continues.
The new clip is really good too, with the water and everything.
Yeah.
But I think I caught one of the guys sort of...
well, you know,
where did you film it?
We filmed it just like in a back alley in the city in Melbourne, and there's some, you know, grizzly guy with a beard like squirting a big fire hose at us. So yeah, it wasn't exactly one of my greatest, most comfortable moments.
So we want you to walk into the water.
Yeah, it was like 11 o'clock at night in July in Melbourne. So yeah.
Well, look, thank you very much for coming in. It's very special for us. Everyone at home, make sure that you get a copy of Invertigo's. Chances are it's CD with both songs, both singles on it.
Yep, there's the sensitized tracks.
And watch out for the new CD coming up shortly. See you later, Christian.
Thank you, John.
See you on the charts.
Yep.
Jan, did you enjoy that?
Certainly. She saw them at Star Show Tour and they were fantastic. Well, guess what we're talking about? Some